The Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
My order is now the only authority in Russia. In 10 hours, we exercise our newfound strength once again.
There is but one way to prevent the destruction of
New York City.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
My fellow Americans, today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same. And the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched, our will resolute. We will be victorious. God bless you all, and God bless the United States of America.
SCO-1 Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. We believe the operation is being led by a Red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah, this is Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Men, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake, we will stop that from happening.
Sam, not sure if you've noticed, but your new friends don't seem too fond of you.
DARPA operatives take their orders directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Sam, remember why you're here.
Just listen to me. The American government has been betrayed by one of its own. You two are the only ones I can trust with this information. The Russian military is planning on using the microwave energy array to attack the U.S. As its designer, I cannot abide this misuse for such a heinous purpose. You know what must be done.
We'll get the professor back. This place, hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. He's too valuable to kill.
I know.
This the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched. You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough. They did quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject at DARPA.
What the fuck, man?
We're going in hard and fast. All units, proceed to the ramps.
You're not allowed to smoke on the ship.
Have complete control of this place.
little warmer reception than I was hoping for. All clear.
All clear.
The main gate is above you. You need to get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
A heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control crate.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
It's a monocopter. They sacrificed armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
I'd rather go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it.
Well done.
If you say so.
No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly. Burns, look. Let's try to lure us. I know that.
You want me to sacrifice the entire group to help the three men?
No, me do it. Just keep your eyes off my ass.
Thanks. You saved the others?
Yeah, they're already free.
They're lost. Those bindings felt great.
I don't believe this.
You two, stay here.
Yes, sir!
Will you die?
Come on, we're moving.
Shit.
Okay. spark on the low rope.
Yeah, maybe to hold your hand.
Drag your sorry ass into battle. Look at you all born again hard. Hope you can keep it up.
Not your turn, bitch, Burns.
Well done.
You can pay me back later.
You still screwing around down here? Up top is clean and clear.
Tough son of a bitch.
Just one of you.
Mike 2 was destroyed by enemy fire, and Mike 4 had a mechanical.
Par for the course.
That thing's running the show?
That thing is called a jellyfish. It's an area superiority guided mobile explosive, easily capable of destroying a light bunker.
Don't even think about getting close to that thing. It'll take us all out.
What about the tunnel?
I don't know. You got any better ideas?
Roger that!
This colony won't be walking straight for a while.
Elena, isn't there Professor Candide?
Professor?
No doubt about it. Sam, you have to help him.
I know, but I'm kind of busy right now. Professor!
Sam!
It didn't come up.
So this is a rescue mission for you two?
My orders are classified.
Not when we're on the lines together. I need to know everything you know.
Elena and I do not fall under military jurisdiction, Lieutenant Colonel.
I think what you're trying to say is fuck off.
This place is overrun.
They're jamming the control interfaces. You can't hack in until you get rid of those RIs. Approaching at high speed. You need to get aboard now.
Got it.
You're alive.
Hey, hey, not so loud. I already feel like a drum corps beating on my skull. Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
Then off I go. Punishment.
you? I liked you better when I thought you were dead.
I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
Rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh? Go, go, go!
Elena, lead the way.
Head to the left of that KNRP-0.
Right.
Get down! Everyone, get down now!
Falling out of transports thing, don't you think?
More like getting good at looking like an asshole.
No! It's a suicide mission!
What was that last transmission?
Reinforcements are on their way to your position, but they can't get there because of the cannon fire and signal jamming!
Have them hold! We need to blow this piece of shit up first!
That would be the jamming transmitter.
I just scanned it quickly. You won't be able to take that installation down with standard fire.
Shit.
Better take it down, or our reinforcements aren't coming! Momo, aim for that red core! Don't stop shooting till you're out of ammo! We need to take down that cannon! We can't let them take out any more Marines!
Shit!
No longer being jammed. Well done.
All right, let's get these troop transports on the ground and head for the central building.
So much for your ride on the merry-go-round, son.
Why did you attack? We were supposed to be cooperating.
Do you take me for a fool? Cooperation is mutual exploitation. We have merely exploited you first.
What are you saying?
I am saying that our spirit of cooperation may be a little less spirited. It is time to move on. We will speak again after your unconditional surrender.
Damn you!
Enemy vehicle ahead!
If we compromise OPSEC, we're screwed!
You've still got time before they spot you!
We aren't fighting in this thing! I'm giving the order to land!
Yes, sir!
On foot from here. Elena, what's the status on the road?
It's gonna be conspicuous, but your best option is the highway.
Affirmative. Bravo, let's roll out.
Elena, how should we proceed?
If you cross the drawbridge and cut through the terminal, you'll end up right on top of the highway.
The drawbridge is up, and it ain't moving.
Then you're just going to have to find the manual controls on the other side.
Wheels down, Bravo 6.
Burns, have Super 35 land on the opposite bank.
Gotcha. You hear that, Super 35? Land on the other side of the bridge.
Enemy fire!
Super 35, provide air support! Land when we clear these assholes out!
Happy hunting, Bubble 6. That confirms no resistance on the far bank. Landing now!
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Enemies breaching from below!
Everyone to the central plaza!
Another two drill transports breaching the surface!
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
Enemies are entering the plaza.
Resistance getting any lighter.
They want to win just as much as we do.
The hell is that thing?
That was easier than expected.
That big piece of work won't be. That attack just softened up the whole area. Stay alert for the enemy and watch your step, Marines!
We're gonna go down with the rope!
Super 35!
Not without air superiority. It's too big a risk. There's a monorail nearby you can use.
No! We're going by air!
I think I'll take the monorail.
You and your goddamn rights. Central building, and we'll be handling the MSOB team rescue.
Up to this power line, right?
If you can destroy the pulse source, that should reverse the polarity on the gain medium and cause a critical explosion.
On it.
take this thing out, right? Then what do?
Well...
Hey, I don't plan on blowing up with this thing.
This is Bravo 6. I've rescued the Marines and I'm heading back to the transport ship. We need that laser out of commission now. I'll pick you up when it's done.
That helps.
The suit can't take any more hits!
Private Daniel Grassi, MSOB-2, sir. I was stationed here so I can take you to the enemy positions.
Lead on, Private.
This way, sir.
For VIPs.
Head for the control tower on the other side of the bridge.
Easy for you to say.
The situation up ahead is hot, sir. We're gonna need to stay frosty.
What do you mean, hot?
The enemy have turned the plasma complex into a lake of fire. Could blow us all to Kingdom Come.
Yeah, any way to avoid said Kingdom Come scenario?
Praying.
Thank God I'm an atheist. Let's go!
The chandelier.
Cute, Sam. That thing's an assassin RI, a test group. NATO calls them Crystal Vipers. Its life-refracting armor serves both as camouflage and as a shield against penetrative and polarized attacks. Optical weapons are useless on it.
You two got a way out of this one.
Our briefing said there were shelters below this area.
Affirmative. You should be able to close an internal barrier down there.
Okay, move out, Bravo!
Outside.
There are still some stragglers heading for the shelter.
How much time we got left?
Not sure, but if you don't hurry, internal pressure in the colony will drop below sustainable levels.
Enough of the physics! Just shut the damn blast doors!
We can't do that. You still got men out there.
Men who were ready to die when they signed up for this mission. You know that!
Let's not give up on them just yet. There's still time.
I don't take orders from DARPA!
How you do things.
Don't you get sentimental with me. How many people you think have already died for this? Failure is not an option now. It never was.
So you fail those men out there instead?
What part of Marines complete the mission did you not understand? We do what has to be done. I don't pick and choose how. You go ahead. I'll make sure our rear flank is covered.
High-speed elevator can take us right up to the enemy position.
You really think this is gonna be the lifeline that drags the U.S. out of recession?
History should lend credence to that theory.
Even with the sacrifice of San Francisco?
I never planned for that to happen. But sacrifice of some sort is unavoidable.
This is not the time or the place for regrets.
The ends come before the means now.
Then I will let you handle the means.
And I will bring about the ends.
Burns is taking his sweet time.
He's still in the room below you.
What the hell's he doing down there?
Hold on. Scanners are showing Burns isn't alone. Maybe he's linking up with some reinforcements.
Even though he locked everyone out?
It is rather strange.
Well, I'm gonna worry about the devils we know. The RIs from here on out aren't gonna give us a free ride.
You're right.
Control room is up ahead!
Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too?
I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Grassi, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the ship. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!
Professor Candide!
Sam, where are the Marines?
I'm alone, Frank.
Stay back! I've told you we can't trust the Commander-in-Chief. Why are you working with the military?
Frank!
Thank God. I stopped it in time.
Sam, this fight is for the men going home in pine boxes now. I'm changing the microwave's target to Moscow.
Why would the president order this?
Consider it a kind of economic stimulus package.
What? War is not economic stimulus. San Francisco is gone now.
That was for the good of all Americans.
The target can't be reset with this panel, Burns.
You think I don't know that? Besides, I was gonna retarget this thing the old-fashioned way. Manually.
And you expect me to just stand by and watch?
Well, well. You're on a battlefield now, Sammy boy. Let's see you fight for what you believe in.
Along with them.
Fate.
Thank you for dispatching one of my many nuisances.
Are you kidding me?
Better than a smoke to remind you you're alive.
Just won't let me finish this one in peace, will ya?
A dead man's last cigar. Take your time.
I'd rather hear something other than bullshit from you.
You want truth, comrade? Here is glimpse. Madam Winters backed our takeover of Russia.
The president was behind your coup?
She promised to support our sovereign government.
He said no bullshit.
To Winters, war was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony. What more suitable target than us?
So she used you as a pretext for war?
We had no choice but to proclaim war before we would attack ourselves.
I can't condone Winters trying to attack Moscow, but you have no right to declare war with a weapon of mass destruction!
The betrayed have a right to retribution. You cannot deny this.
Operating them remotely.
Yeah, and controlling both of them at the same time. He stuffed him with tactical nukes.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Sightseer, your bombs are gonna knock the colony out of orbit.
You cannot be foolish enough to think I would let it fall back into American hands.
Damn it.
Worried about my own well-being.
Seeing as how you are actually there.
I'd rather be dead than a slave. Elena, I'm on my way.
There are escape pods above you. Get in one of those.
Sounds good.
Oh.
ejecting now!
Okay, Sam. I'll be waiting near the escape hatch.
Don't go making funeral arrangements just yet.
Sam! You're alive! Are you hurt?
Here we go.
This is the end of my presidency.